In this video, I am going to show you how to set up the personal hotspot in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. For this, go to settings and here you can see the option other wireless connections, tap on it. Then here you can see the option personal hotspot, tap on it. Then here you can see the option personal hotspot settings, tap on it. So here you can give some changes. If you want to change the name of the personal hotspot, then you can change it. And if you want to change the password, then you can change the password. So simply here I am going to change the password 123456 88. Okay, after that tap on save. Now you can see the name of the personal hotspot is Realme and password you can see here, and at the bottom side you can see the option connection management, zero device is connected. So simply here I am going to connect this personal hotspot to this device. Okay, now for this go to settings on this device and tap on Wi-Fi. So here already connect one Wi-Fi network. Now I am going to disconnect this one, and in this page here you can see the available network. For this we need to turn on one main option, personal hotspot. Turn on this option, after that tap on refresh. Now here you can see that personal hotspot, you can see here Realme. Tap on it, and here we need to enter the password 123456 88. After that tap on join. Now you can see Realme connected, and here you can see one device connected. Okay, so simply in this way, I will show you the closer view, you can see better. Right, you can see the Realme is connected here, and one device here also you can see. Here you can see how many device that connected in your device, that connected to your personal hotspot. You can see only one device connected. So simply in this way you can set up the personal hotspot in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.